facing almost 30 knots. And London reported 70 knots reported, and it's almost 30 knots now. Look at this.